Welcome to Diligent Techies. Today we are going to discuss one real-time ticket. The issue is relating to the vendor master scenario. In vendor master, phone number field is mandatory. The management wants to capture the accurate information of the vendor. So they made it mandatory. Already it is mandatory in the vendor master. No need to worry about this one. The main purpose, to have the correct contact number. Now, what is happening in the business? As field is mandatory, users are following the standard practice of entering the phone number, but in some cases users are entering the dummy phone number in this field. This leads to inaccurate master data and the objective of capturing the phone number is defeated. Hope you understand the whole issue. Let us summarize. We have the vendor master. In vendor master, phone number is there. That phone number field is mandatory, but users are entering wrong phone number. Instead of asking the vendor, if they don't find the phone number of the vendor, they will enter some dummy number, 99999, like this. They will create the vendor master. They will other things, means the rest of the process, they will complete normally. So now as a business, they raise the ticket. Now, as a FICO consultant, we have to solve this issue. That is a real-time scenario. This is purely real-time ticket. Now, as a FICO consultant, you have to think, take your time and apply your logic and give the solution. Don't forget to give your solution in comments. For sure, I will give the solution to this problem. I will show you end to end in detail. But from your side, try to understand the requirement, try to summarize it, and try to give the solution. Don't forget to comment. Then don't forget to like my channel and subscribe it for future updates. Thank you very much. So now you have to give the solution in comments. Thanks for watching this video.